Pre-trial hearings for the alleged shooter who nearly killed a DPS trooper is being pushed back. Victor Alejandro Godinez was in court today. He's charged with counts of attempted capital murder. As we reported, Godinez allegedly shot DPS trooper Moises Sanchez in the head following a traffic accident back in April. He's being held without bond. Pre-trial hearing is set for October 24th.